Yo, like what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Swaggy GYT, and we back with another reaction video today. And this is a request from one of my subscribers. Well, a few of them, actually. You know what I'm saying? This is pretty much a request from a majority of them. You know what I'm saying? This is Eminem, like Chloraseptic remix, like featuring 2 Chainz and Phresher. Hope I'm saying his name right. If not, let me know down in the comments. You feel me? Make sure you guys like the video. Subscribe to the channel, baby. Subscribe, baby. Know what I'm saying? And, we about to get into it, y'all. Just, it's just that simple. Let's get into these bars. Let's get it.
2 Chainz! Yeah. Yeah. Take him to church. I'm talking to Tabernacle. It's the return of the body snatcher. Walk in the spot, make my woman smack it. Woo!
Chainz, all right, it's just okay.
In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating the candy bar. My girl eating the candy apple.
Okay, 2 Chainz with the bars. 2 Chainz with the bars. Said I pull up in the candy bar with my girlfriend eating the candy apple. Talk your ish, Chainz.
I line the ass up. I aim at that goose. All of these stones on my neck. They must have licked the Medusa. Pocket Rebusa.
I got like, all of these stones on my neck. They must have looked at Medusa. You know, when they look at Medusa, they freeze up. Bars, boy. Bars, boy.
All of these stones on my neck. They must have looked at Medusa. Pocket Rebusa, of course. I drove some rims to court. I fought some twins before. I had a Benz before. This is the sin report. This is the murder past the burner. Your money shorter than the acronym. Big body.
Boy, your money shorter than the acronym. What you talking about, boy? Small Chainz, my guy. You small Chainz, my guy. What you talking about?
When I'm packing in, Lottie Dottie got a bunch of bodies, niggas faking nigga human trafficking. I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I run the trap.
This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I mean, shout out to LeBron. You heard? Shout out to LeBron. But I mean, like 2 Chainz. Like, he's spitting, my guy, but I mean, bro, like, you're on the track with Eminem. Like, you don't have no choice but to spaz. Because you know what he about to do. And I don't know what Phresher about to do. You feel me? I ain't really heard of Phresher like that before. Like, if y'all want him, see me, like, react into his music, leave it down in the comments. We're going to get to it. But enough of that talking. Let's get into these bars. But Chainz, you snapping, my guy. You snapping.
You on a treadmill. Never land. Shit came with a Ferris wheel. Ferris day off, baby. AR in the same car. Most of y'all, my sons, all look at little JR. F12, same color, Kate Moss. I'm talking wrist in the pot. I'm talking this, you not. I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga, like 6 o'clock. This is the equal.
Yeah, that's another bar. I'm talking straight up and down, like 6 o'clock. When little hand up, you know what I'm saying? Bars, 2 Chainz. I hear you, boy.
I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga, like 6 o'clock. This is the equinox. This what the people want. Somebody at the door. I heard the speaker knock. I'm at your door like clock.
Like, I heard the speaker knock. Like, rest in peace, speaker knock. You know what I mean? But I heard the speaker knock. Fire, Chainz. Fire Chainz.
Perceptive, and you got strap, I'm too complex with. Flex me, this shit I wrote is awesome. Next year, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Okay, like I'm at your throat, feeling reckless. Chloraseptic, yeah, I'm at your throat. Yeah, I like it.
Next year, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless. Yeah.
Do me your favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got favors, they all want this woman. They do it all over, they shopping it.
Okay, hold up, all right. I wasn't expecting that. I'm sorry, guys. I just wasn't expecting that. Know what I'm saying? Whoa there. Okay, hold up. Let's go back. And let's lock in.
I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Yeah. Do me your favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got favors, they all want this woman. They do it all over, they shopping in razors. They stinging like Texas, at Hollywood, they play for the Lakers.
Okay, at Hollywood, they play for the Lakers. Okay, alright. Hold on.
Some next year,
next year. I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got favors, they all want this woman. They doing no labor, they shopping in razors. They stinging like Texas, act Hollywood like they play for the Lakers. They fighting the latest, cracks alligators. Say hi to my haters, Bobby my neighbor. We eat natural gun, lots of potatoes.
Okay, I mean, come on.
Ladies, cracks alligators, say hi to my haters. Bobby my neighbor, we eat natural gun, lots of potatoes. You must be sniffing at Yale if you don't think on that nigga. Swagger on tits, it's a deal. It's a okay though. Whipping a whip like it's mail. Every track is a KO. Go off your head like a mail. Out of this world, talking NATO. Excuse the jail. Don't be your a hole. Cause I got shooters at you when I say so. Like, low. Wanna be in my shoes, you ain't paying no shows.
It's cool. I mean, it's all right. I just got to go back and really listen and see if he's saying anything. Because, I mean, right now, I ain't going to lie, it's just going over my head. It's like, I don't know. I mean, maybe it's him, maybe it's me. I just got to go back and listen. But I don't want to rewind again. You know what I'm saying? And we haven't even got the Eminem part yet. And I know I'm going to be passing a lot on that. So, let's get it, bro. I mean, but I just ain't getting that right now. I'm sorry, y'all.
Cause I got shooters at you when I say so. Like, low. Wanna be in my shoes, you ain't pay no shows. No nigga, you ain't break no rules.
Hell yeah.
High school niggas ain't your flow. Right, jumping down a low, but I ain't no flow.
Hell yeah. Niggas hate every day, B, y'all. Shit, I saw it lately, y'all. Gotta block a mile with these JBs, y'all. Oh, I might go crazy, y'all. These niggas too goddamn lazy. Y'all never ever try to fight me. Little study, no nigga from BK. But I'm trying to come on like Jay. Nothing but love for my heart. I'm feeling tight with the title. Fucking it all with the title. I'm bitching that girl, you call it.
I mean, that was a cool verse. I mean, I'm just not up on Phresher, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, I wasn't really expecting that, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I mean, it was a cool little verse, you know what I'm saying? I just didn't catch nothing on this go-around, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, M's up next, and he has a whole 2 minutes. So, yeah, we're going to be here for a while.
And you got strap, I'm too complex with. Bless me. The shit I wrote is awesome. Next shit. I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Reckless.
Niger X.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in again, I begin slaughtering.
Oh, man, come on. Oh, shit. Bin Laden with a pin. That's how you just gonna start it off. Just Bin Laden with a pin. We are. All right, wait. Okay. Come on. Wait, alright.
Reckless!
Niger X.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in again. I begin slaughtering your men. Polly should have been. Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with Obama to the Benetton in the middle of the Pentagon. And hit a kindergarten with a riddle. Stop!
Back and oh my god, bro. He just. Did you see the way he just. Oh my god. That. Oh my goodness, bro. Wait, bro. I'm going back. It is what it is. I'm going back, so.
I'm gonna sin like a Saudi with a pin, body in again, I begin slaughter.
Reckless!
Niger X.
Bin Laden with a pin, body in again, I begin slaughtering your men. Polly should have been. Ali at a spin, golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with Obama to the Benetton in the middle of the Pentagon. And hit a kindergarten with a riddle. Stop! Back and forth. Back.
God, bro, that shit is fire. Pentagon again. Bin Laden with a pen. I'm about to. Oh my goodness, Jesus Christ! And then he hit a kindergartner with a rental or something. Like some. That was fire though, bro. Oh my God, bro.
Back and forth like Jack of Orkian's ass the court. Rat.
Back and forth like Jack of Orkian's ass the court. You know, back in the day, he kept going to court for that little thing. That thing he got in trouble for. You feel me? It's tough.
Kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop.
Back and forth, like Jack of Orkian's ass the court. Rat mature. Why can't you be like Macklemore? Huh? Why you always?
Who the hell said he should be more like? Well, no. I'm not remember hearing about that. Like they were saying Eminem need to act more like Macklemore. He need to make more music like for the people and like like some crazy stuff like that. M has always been M. He's always gonna be M, regardless. So. I don't know why they trying to change that, man. You feel me?
Like Jack of Orkian's ass the court. Rat mature. Why can't you be like Macklemore? Huh? Why you always gotta smack a whore? Huh? It's likely the psychiatric wards. Huh? A last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was. Walk on water, sucks. Bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the trap.
Yeah, Yeah, but like, who said Walk on Water is trash? That song is fire, my guy. Like, y'all just don't understand it because y'all not listening. Listen to the lyrics, bro. You know what I mean? Come on, guy. Walk on Water,
back for more, not as raw as I was. Walk on water sucks, bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it, so you formed your verdict while you sat.
Facts, bro. Facts. Like, you sat there and saw the playlist and judged it right off the bat. Everybody did that, including me. I did the same thing, but I gave it a chance. I listened to it, and it's a pretty decent album, bro. Just listen, bro. Just go back and listen, bro. Please. Know what I mean? I'm sorry, y'all.
Spit, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it, so you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed, did your little reaction videos, and talked over songs. Chill. Nah, dog, y'all say.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm on your side, my guy. I'm like defending you right now, man. You don't gotta come at me, my guy. Whoa, coach. Coach, we good, yeah? We good. Please hit that like this video, yeah? And subscribe. Let's get it.
And I lost it, your fucking marbles are gone. But nowadays, every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder cake. I draw inspiration out of hate, real pain
facts,
in the paper.
Facts, bro. I draw inspiration out of hate, bro. The more you hate, the more I'm gonna shine, yeah? I love it. Yeah, I love that bar right there, boy. Love that bar.
The same brings a powder cake. I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper. I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's because I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space. Yeah.
I'm an alien, so that's why I write into the pages out of space. Out of space on the pad, but out of space, out of this world. Stop playing with him, bro. Just give up. Just stop playing with that man, bro.
And Marlon Navarre. So how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car.
Yeah.
We shot for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind into your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to.
Like to the. Oh my God. I think it's probably like you. Oh my God. What?
Was trying to pile in the car.
Yeah.
We shot for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind into your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Let me rewind it back to your high school dance. If you think your prom is tomorrow. Prom is tomorrow. Prom is tomorrow.
So rewind into your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again as soon as it gets luminous. The moon is lit, a freaking lunatic. A human computer chip, and I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do.
Whoa, coach. God damn it, bruh. Fuck, wait, okay, wait, let's go, I'm sorry, y'all.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind into your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again as soon as it gets luminous. The moon is lit, a freaking lunatic, a human computer chip, and I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it, you get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip, it's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. How many fuck?
I'm about to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. Stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. Who thinks of that, Eminem? God, that shit was fire, bro. And look, and it just sounded like he about to go into another flow. Oh my God, a freaking computer chip, a human computer chip, bro. Rap God? Yeah.
Junior Mint, show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it.
Oh, why did I remind? I didn't want to hear that again, bro. He, like, oh God, bro. Like, okay, he said, like, oh my God, put super glue in.
Isn't it? You get chewed like a Junior Mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it.
Like, empty the lubricant and put super glue.
How
How many fucking rappers did I go through? You spelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. Then you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can
facts, he only get paired to himself now, bro. And he said, how many rappers do I gotta go through with you? Like, till you know that I'm the greatest, bro? How many more rappers I gotta go through? I kill everything that's in front of me, my guy. Like, come on, bro. Stop playing with this man, dog.
How many fucking rappers did I go through? You spelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. Then you was spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But in my
Oh, wow. Like, he was hellbound in my snowsuit. I was hellbound in my snowsuit.
Supposed to sound like everything else out, cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sales down, but the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time
facts, bro. The only way that I can fail, like, if I let myself down, like if I give up, that's the only way that I'ma fail. If I quit, and I never quit. Facts, M. Never. Facts, boy. Talk, boy.
I can see the fair with the fans and sales down, but the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me.
Like, it's time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I'm done. It's time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools.
There is if I let myself down, but what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slim's gonna spill out, open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my...
Cut my fan base in half and still out sold you, bruh. And then the bar before that.
Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slim's gonna spill out, open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you.
But you hoes couldn't sun me with the shit I wrote you. Even if I wrote your hottest shit, it still won't be good enough. And bruh. Man.
Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you.
Man, he went at tan face. You know who tan face is. Trump, tan face.
You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack.
Facts, bro. He rap better when the odds are stacked. Facts, bro. When his back is against the wall, he always come out swinging. Facts.
Still outsold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage psychotic crap, what's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back, and when I am, I'll be at your fucking throat like Chloraseptic.
Oh my God, bro. Yo. Like, if you guys like this video, bro, please like the video. Subscribe to the channel. We trying to build, baby. Build one subscriber at a time, know what I'm saying? And we just trying to get it. So if you guys want some more 2 Chainz reactions, Phresher, or Eminem, leave it down in the comments. Let me know how the audio is in this, because, like, it's been tripping lately, y'all. So let me know how it is. And we out this thing, gang.